A yellow light flashing is a well-known warning. Better get ready to stop. Slow down quickly to heed its warning. Obey and take you out of harm's way. A watchman is set for only one purpose, watching for danger to come. Blowing the trumpet, he sounds alarm. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Yet 40 days, cried Jonah, and Nineveh shall be overthrown. Believing God, they repented, turning from their evil way. God saw their works, and he repented too. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. The Lord is not willing that any should perish. God warns before judgment falls. The Jews didn't listen, the message is clear. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Jesus, like Jonah, was hid away 3 days and nights in the grave. The first fruit is risen if you believe. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Yet 40 days, cried Jonah, and Nineveh shall be overthrown. Believing God, they repented, turning from their evil way. God saw their works, and he repented too. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Jesus is the way, the truth, and life. His resurrection shadow will come. The dead in Christ rise first on first fruits. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Ascending Jesus led captivity captive, the firstborn of every creature. Believers on Jesus will be snatched away. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Yet 40 days, cried Jonah, and Nineveh shall be overthrown. Believing God, they repented, turning from their evil way. God saw their works, and he repented too. Obeying takes you out of harm's way. Yet 40 days, cried Jonah, and Nineveh shall be overthrown. Believing God, they repented, turning from their evil way. God saw their works, and he repented too. Obeying